I'm Merrick DeMatteo, and welcome back to Let's Play Fantastic Four. We're going into space now. Easy, obviously. Single. Going to escape a ship that's blowing up. A few minutes earlier. This place, where everything went wrong. I hope it holds the key to set things right again. Team, this is Reed. I'm entering the reactor complex.
What if we don't find the shield panels in time?
We will. We must. And suddenly we're attacked by bees! Because comic books. A deadly bee weapon. That's a beetle. Wanna fight this thing, it's hard. I'm sure this thing's killable, so I'm just gonna run. Now put in the airlock and jettison out a la Alien. That works. Ooh, two beetles. This isn't good. The power systems have already overloaded, creating a miniature cosmic storm. But that terminal within is the only one that can trigger the self-destruct sequence. I have to hack into all these systems to reach the self-destruct controls. Of course. Bees! Hate having to fight bugs, the lame enemies. It's really one of the most unoriginal enemy types is bugs. Backup generators coming online, subshield performance fluctuating.
Objectives updated.
Did I destroy the shield generators? Oh. We gotta approach these in the same way we would pictures of the Poe sisters in the Forest Temple. Primary core shield generator deactivated. And that beetle's up, and the beetle is angry. I am a little worried too, because I think these beetles are indestructible. Hey, we can use supers, but we won't right now. Sweet. I don't understand how this game handles its supers, because it gives you the supers and it clearly spends a lot of time designing their supers. But for every time it has specials, it's like, oh, you can't use these! Why? You made them during your game. I should use them whenever I can, right? Why would you program something you don't want people to use? Now, about things they shouldn't have programmed. There we go. Maintenance ramp activated. He's angry. Whoa, angry beetles! What? Why am I here? What the fuck just- Oh, come on! Fuck! Gotta restart the level, because the game is stupid! And I'm in the ceiling! Well, now that I know what I'm supposed to do, I gotta do that all again. I'm having nothing to do with any of you fuckers! I'm no wasting my time fighting bees. Seagulls poke at my head, not fun. I said, seagulls, stop it now. What's I found is slow, gonna roll it over. And underneath is a tiny little stick. Cause that this log had a chance. Smashing fists. Smashy, smashy, smashy fists. Oh, those bees are dead. Oh, that's some bees that aren't dead.
Objective update.
Stretch one. Oh. The stretch a punch. Stretch a punch. There we go. And now the beetles are loose. We can jump over beetles, right? hate these bug things. They're just so boring to fight, you know? Back in time again. Hey, okay. Oh, it's this room. I know that door is getting on my nerves.
Upgrade available.
I do think if you release a game and the game has glitches, the game... If you have glitches that break the game to that extent, you shouldn't be allowed to charge money for the game. What's this to? Terminal operators, proceed at your workstations in sequence. No, what? That. Why is Simon Says Bullshit in this game? Reactor power rerouted. Power overflow dissipated. Okay. Jesus Christ. Simon Says, seriously, it's the best you could do. Finally, hacking. Yeah, that was quick. Do we get a lot of pretty fun, some pretty fun hacking in the Spider-Man game? Oh, that was a weird level. Are we done? Can you be done with space, please?
You did it!
We did it. How romantic.
Well, Reed, I guess you won the battle.
But I will win the war. Today is doomsday.
These defense turrets really kick butt. Wait, no, they're going offline. Baxter building is under attack. Wait, Reed, are you telling me that our security system turns itself off whenever we go on attack? Whenever we're under attack, Reed? Is that what you're telling me? Our security mainframe has been hacked. Oh, it was hacked, okay. Oh, clear in front, boss.
Objective.
No, get back here! Oh, I'm the Human Torch. Oh, cool. I didn't know that. I don't like levels like this, which is just defend the blank. Supernova! Fire Vortex. Oh, the turrets are back up. Stop the courtyard. Oh, just stop the attack. After I finish recording this, nice job, Torchy. Let's get upstairs and help Reed. The security doors are still locked. You'll have to find your own way inside. Allow me.
Objectives update.
Once I'm done this Let's Play, I'm going to take a little bit of a break from games. It won't really affect you guys that much, as I'm recording this months in advance of when it goes up. Just so there won't be a lull for the content for you, and I can have a break without you without you really feeling any effect from that. So maybe me being better at games after. And more relaxed. It's also, my computer does have a few viruses, so I'm sending it in to get, cleaned. It's a weaker version of the old Warmech. Now when does, Human Torch get to fight the Winter Soldier? Oh fuck, he's got a turret. Ben. Okay, now we're the thing on a turret. This is, game is awesome. Woo! I have no problem with this being in this game. This is amazing. Wee! I am a rock man with giant gun. Yes. This entire sequence seems like a mini game, like something you'd or like a fan, like a game you'd find on to play for free on the Fantastic Four website, Baxter Building Defense or something. Excellent. Holy shit, it's him! Hello. Hello, Ben. Victor, is that you? I have something that might interest you. Come with me. Explain everything. Okay. Ben, no! Wait!
Have you seen Victor?
I followed him to the lab, but Victor ain't himself. Jeez. It just might work after all.
Be careful what you wish for.
This is a man embracing his destiny.
So, Doctor Doom, the man himself, one of my favorite Marvel characters. There with Ghost Rider and Doctor Strange. We need to get past security. to get past my security grid and reprogram the mainframe.
I can't believe we're breaking into our own home.
Only Victor could have done this.
Why did I ever trust him?
He's hot and rich. That's why. He had us all fooled. Hacking time. Yay! Fear my giant smashy fists! Fantastic Four! I know they had Ghost Rider on an episode once to fight Galactus, but then so did and the Hulk had Ghost Rider in an episode too, and that show was actually good, so I watched that one instead. I wish Ghost Rider had gotten his own cartoon. Oh, that's a turn. Reed, we're in the middle of a battle. We don't have time for one of your mini-games right now. Current reprogram. Oh! Careful, you almost got me with that one. So. Now, robots are fun to fight. Well, compared to giant space bugs, anyway. Mainframe access door is sealed shut.
No need to find another way around.
Well, there's our other way around. Ninja robots! Why is our security system non-lethal? Punisher's got some things to teach these people. Yeah, I got low health. I know. Ooh, thank you, Jared. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, it's a plane that blew up several parts of the map. Hey, could S.H.I.E.L.D. be, you know, really cool and send some, you know, help over? Oh, we just got run over by a tank. Well, this works, I guess. I've pretty much played games for all of the 90s Marvel cartoon. For the all of the 90s Marvel anime series. Iron Man game, Spider-Man games, well, several Spider-Man games, X-Men game, Hulk game, mainframe removal complete, Fantastic Four game. That's the Edto 09. That's cool. It's gonna turn on us, isn't it? Oh my god, we are the N 209! Ha ha ha! Drop your weapon. You have 30 seconds to comply. That's weird. I was just thinking the games we've had that were letting you pilot giant robots. Tron had no giant robots. Which is weird considering, you know, Tron. All the machine gun. awesome.
You are truly amazing. You surprise me every day.
The day is young, Susan. I have a feeling Victor might have a few more surprises of his own. So, I think that's all we have time for today. So, I'll see you all next time as we continue to defend the Baxter Building and finally face Doom. So, until then, ciao.
Hi. Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafaela Agrona, and you can find a link to her commission page in the description below. See you next time.